Well, here's his first attempt. And out it goes. Second. Here's where he picks it up in the middle of the truck. Here's where he drags it by the front spoiler. And finally, takes a car that has no lien on it. Wrongful repossession.